Book staff.
Today is Monday, October 2nd, and you are tuning in to Patriot Press News.
Chase Ackerman.
And here are this morning's announcements.
Welcome everyone to Heritage Hollywood Homecoming Spirit Week. Today is dress your best or look a hot mess. And we can't wait to check out everyone today. In case you forgot what to do tomorrow, let's hand it over to ASB.
The Drama Club is proud to announce that our fall play, The Man Who Came to Dinner, will be performed on October 13th, 14th, and the 21st at 7:30 p.m. Tickets are $6 for students and $8 for adults. Don't miss that famous comedy.
Spoiler alert, he does come to dinner. Boys soccer conditioning begins on Monday, October 2nd, and the tryouts are set for October 30th. For more info, please visit Mr. Posley in room S117. Also, wrestling will start conditioning on October 26th. You can see Coach Moreno in L105.
Any girl interested in playing soccer should meet Coach Madison in L204. Trials are a little over a month away, but practices have already started. Please sign up for further information, and a completed athletic packet is required.
If you want to catch the staff versus student basketball game, but your seventh period class is not able to attend, remember it will still be going on after school tomorrow. So head on over and enjoy the game.
Patriots, great job with helping out the survivors of Hurricane Harvey. We have raised over $1,000 so far and have already sent it their way. Do you still want to donate? We are lucky enough to now only be accepting cash or gifts cards. Please see Ms. Huerta in W207 to donate. Keep it up, Patriots.
Well, that's it for us today, Heritage. But before we go, the winners of the top 25 GPA in their class are... Congratulations, people.
Well done.